I secretly hope we'll also get really excited. So we're in level 6 now, so we have that going. That's interesting. Just opens that door over there. That doesn't help me. What? Part of me thinks I should be listening to the randomizer advice and always going up. Update of the game. For the 5 people that will come in here and inevitably say, like, this is not Mega Man 9. Level 7, I'm pretty sure, is the cape. What the hell's in here? I think that switch just stays pressed forever. I've not seen one of those this entire game. Can you believe Lasso does not think the Oracle Games Link is the best Link? Right then. Is there anything I need on the gamepad for HD Wind Waker? Or can that be like full-on controller experience? At last. Okay. Get the magical boomerang in here. Why is the scrap metal required, game? Good luck remembering that room exists. I don't think I can jump over it either. Is it possible to get myself keylocked if I foolishly decide to use the first door of this dungeon? No, I think I am actually supposed to use that. Assume it's the staircase. Ha ha ha! I should really go and get the, the potion at some point. Can I push this in any direction? Good. Gonna say that every time I walk into this room. That would have been a good moment to up an A, wouldn't it? That's not suspicious at all. No more than this wall, certainly. Scrap metal? Nope. Cash. It's always good when a dungeon, like, sets up a impossible thing like that. Thank you. What? Should have gone out the door. Map sold that room out, but it was just money. There's a bomb wall I just didn't see. Yeah, I probably have to fall down to get to that room. This is just this. I think this is actually like the minimum amount of time it takes to get back up there. Hmm. It's kind of scary dancing around all those platforms. I need to do this to confirm that the spikes respawn. And there's really nothing I can do about them until later. Noted. Scrap metal. Oh no. Oh, okay. The game is at least sending me back to where I need to be. Actually does damage now. Thank you. Crumble, grumble. Fall into. The death trap politely reset after that. Okay, if I had to go and like start pushing all the blocks in all the directions, I would have been upset. Seeing this room. Fight Vire in the past or the present in ages. The important thing is that that room tried. What kind of not Turtle Rock is this? Will it? I didn't know they could be killed. Guess I need to be able to jump. That did it open up something on the left? Health, bombs, health. Manhandler. Oh, nice. We did the thing. I think now I have to, now I can go to the pirates, because now they'll actually talk to me for dumb reasons. I guess they ran out of ideas and just said, "You haven't beaten level 6 yet, you can't talk to us." Except they actually called it the ruins, but still. I can't be too upset that across all these games they had the one instance of saying, "Ah, screw it, you just can't do it yet." Alright, no, wait, we're doing this now. Even though, and we're doing this now and we're hoping it doesn't cost us, like, the money we need to do other things later. Dang. I guess that's what the blue ring's for. Do I have 0 rings right now? I have 0 rings. It's on my other west of the village. It's on my other east of the village. Still running. It's the pirate. I think what starts happening later in the game is, like, they expect you to know where to go for some of these random things in the underworld.
Hmm.
I'm trying to remember where else I've heard this music. Looking for the skull. I'm not gonna say no. Desert Adventures. I guess I'm just glad it wasn't there. Just threw him out of the desert entirely. Of all the screens I didn't take him onto, I think the only one. Ship itself. Where's the bell? It's a one-way passage. How can it be run into the ground here, but be popping out of the ground there? I have one of those ores. This has got to be a ring. Now what happens? What was this? Taren was being chased by bees? Where is the blacksmith? He might be on the other side of everything. Dance hall, right?
Yeah.
Not a dungeon, TM. Lava soup, that might be what I need for the Goron guy. What's up with this room? I don't know what this is for. Is there a ring over here? Where's that? Thank you. Well, it said it was a seed ring. Did I just not enter this house recently? Okay. Got the big shield. I think I'm mostly sad it was only a it was only an upgrade to that. So I need to somehow get back to that mess. That's what I'm looking for. Polish the belt. Thank you. Why is Link on this adventure? This fills in that bridge on the other side. Seasick pirates. So I had it right. It was this east. I kind of want to see what's under the bush. I kind of don't care anymore. I remember this dungeon being troublesome. Thank you. Blue Wizrobes. Map ring. Call it here for now. School night, etc. If you want to watch the Zelda 1 randomizer weekly race, that is apparently random percent tonight, which means it could be pure chaos. Controller start button is leaving something to be desired. I think that actually is the cape. I did this. Okay, that part's done now. What's really gonna bother me is when I do this and I have to do it again in a little bit, because I won't be able to do whatever I need to do in this room. That's a cape corner. Well, yeah. What's up, filthy turtle? So move this guy down, and I can move these two over. I can move this set down. I think I have to move this over first, then move this all down. Nice. What a screen. I just wanted to see if it would stay hanging if I held A. Okay, sure. I gotcha. Really? I didn't think I had it from there. Oh, that was just a map. Ages is good. Like, they're both very similar games. This is not just the map. Might be. have a key. I wish all of these puzzles weren't, find the right spot to put the trampoline. So we got another key. I think I saw another locked door, but down there. I mean, the way to get there is to, it's random. It's random. I feel bad that I had to take the scrap metal. It's forced upon you in this game. It's a good weapon, though. I forget if I need to Pegasus seed this. I do. That's the blue ring. I can go down. Nope. No, I can't. Well, that's funny. Should look. I'll take the fire seeds, but at this point I'm pretty good on those. Thank you. This goes up 2 floors. Got it. Huzzah, you say? I don't think I have anything that can get to them. Here. The magnet puzzles are actually really silly just because, like, it's way too easy to fall in. I totally get that they're cool looking puzzles, but, like, if they were just a little easier to not fall in. I don't think I can make this jump. Yeah, it's too easy. What even just happened there? Now we have this annoying beeping noise. Waiting for the skeletons to respawn, honestly. Can I do this? I'm gonna save and quit here anyway. Wow, I need that. There it is. Don't lose cape. That MrCab just goes straight to giving you this. Go the whole game without the feather, just crying. Now to remember where the cape corner is. It's not there. Thank you. game. What a video game. Alright, I guess we have our one key, just need to remember where the door was. Game, I opened it on the other side. That felt anticlimactic. Mini boss. Are A little nervous about the fact that that is like midway. Oh no. It's this room. Give you this cool jumping item, but continue to force you to do these stupid puzzles. At least now I can do this. I think there's a shortcut out of here at least. Game. Don't get cute. But 32 is number one. Hit the switch. Game. Got a bird up there too. Thank you. Whatever. That puzzle didn't make any sense. Uncle Wizzy. What's up, Truant? Go! Now, if only I had the wand to do the extra damage, right? Hell yeah. You got the double cherries. What? T-Rock. Liar. So that's right. I need to go to the Moblin's Fortress, I guess. Damage up. Okay, so where am I actually supposed to go? I mean, I know where the dungeon is. I just don't remember how to get there. That's why I'm making an assumption the Moblin Fortress is like the only thing that's not explored anywhere is what's in play. I could get that checked out, but I kind of am sticking with the blue ring. The early game. Power bracelet block. Yeah, this looks like a cape block. Game. I think I missed something. Rings do nothing unless worn. It's true. I think that's where I want to go. The dash died in the middle of those jumps. What's up, Allie? We're going. Going. The question is, how do I take out the Moblin? I need to remember where the last dungeon entrance in this game is. I've not gone left from here. That's interesting. Same fight as last time. This actually feels easier. Whoa. Red ring. Oh, it's a piece of heart. I've heard of those things. For sure, I had to actually do something about this. I guess not. Well, the next thing to do is just accept the fact I have the cape, so I could probably just explore the underworld more anyway. Rings do nothing unless worn. Save and continue. Let's go. Is it here? It's here. Not sure if I can make that jump. That one seems like a little much. Good ore chunks. There it is. We just need to get there. I haven't done any trading in these games. I feel kind of bad about that. But only kind of. Oh, is this where the jump sort of is? I have no way of getting to that cave. Dance hall. This is a dance hall. I'm resisting the urge to open that locked door that I know is there. Sup, Glib? This must be a room that only applies either after I have the eighth essence or is like one of the secrets. Trying to game. We did some gaming. And then we got told we had to figure out how to do gaming. Part of me wants to just look it up so I can get things over with. But part of me also wants to go through the discovery of where is the last. I mean, I know where the dungeon is. I remember that pretty clearly. It's just, how do I get there? Yeah, I know it's in the top left corner of the map. And I know there's like a wacky series of portals you need to take to get there. And it's just a question of, what is that series of portals? Do this. Nice. Hmm. Hmm. Look, all I'm saying is shout outs to 1UP Girls. I guess it is to the right. Yeah, look at that. There's another mystery one I haven't been able to get to. Now I've actually been everywhere except all the way up there. So where are the weird spots? I don't think I have any other ways out of here. That music's awesome though. I don't think I'm going towards the Gorons. Drops me up here. The mighty monarch. Seven, two, blah. Questions about this piece of art, because it seems like it should be easy to grab, but it's probably a fall. I think fall was the way to go up here. It's 7-2, but with a sword. Good view. I know I did this. I feel like I did this. I just can't figure out why. Yeah. Why would that switch unpress? Good on shields, buddy. Spring! Make it spring! This is where I'm gonna waste all my time tonight, because... I was supposed to be a responsible adult tonight and, like, get some sleep. Because I'm actually exhausted. And was actually falling asleep by the end of the day at work. Granted... That was a whole nother problem. Yeah, I know, right? I have a cuckoo egg. Well, at least now I know where the mushroom I need is for, Yeah, just give me an area of the map to at least look in. I'm trying to make my way over to where the Gorons are, because that's my next guess, because I haven't really done anything with them. The only one left. That's the problem. I went and I ran around the map enough. The only place I haven't been is actually the final area. That's an interesting little gap over there, though. It might be that the screens I need to access are adjacent to the final area. Lionels are usually a good sign when you're looking for endgame content. With the Game Boy base. Corn base is in the other game, dude. Is this the top of the mountain? I really don't want to start the trading quest just to beat the game. Okay, this is where the jump is. I thought I did something up here once. I probably got here like earlier, saw it on the map and was like, eh. Certainly didn't have fall at the time. What even? I don't think Mushi's gonna help me out here. But at the same time, it's like, how else am I supposed to make that? Okay. For some reason that time I did it without any problems. Yeah, that's this cave. Why is he throwing flippers and dungeon maps in? Sequence breaks. What was I supposed to actually do? Fall was on my list of guests that I hadn't tried yet. I'm not sure if doing this was a good thing. Sure. I got my fourth piece of a heart. I don't even remember when anymore. And I didn't get any more until this stream. Let's take a bath. That's true, there's only one more piece of a heart in this game, isn't there? I haven't turned on Seasons for Secrets in a while. Good hot bath. Hot bath is good for the soul. This might be a little too hot. Got it. I have one extra. Well, I have one extra one from a secret. Come on. Sure. And I have the other one from starting the game, so I guess that's how I'm gonna get up to six. I can hypothetically get to 16 hearts. Don't lose Kate. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be these few tiles here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's five more pieces. Because I have a boss heart container to grab too. Zelda, no. Impa even said Zelda, no. The other characters in the game are saying Zelda, no. I haven't become the kidnapped yet. Maybe I can do something. Cool. This music's kind of neat, but it's like, it gives you this nice... this nice little bass line, it starts going someplace, and then it just stops. I knew there was a three-way slingshot in this game. I do have a key. Whoa! I bet I could make that jump. I don't run this game. 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 Good job standing on the lava. That's kind of anticlimactic. I'm in a one-off room on the shield. Dang. I guess we're saving at least that we got the compass, because I don't know. I think we're gonna be in here for a while. Thank you, Pro Infernape. That potabo. That was actually pretty cool. Oh, baby. I don't see any matches yet. And I surprisingly have access. They were foolish enough to give me access to actually confirm that a match is a good match. At the end of the day, somebody has to tell Speed Gaming, yes, do this. And it is, right now, it's, I think it's just me and HGA. The dictatorship of the Mega Man 9 tournament. Swaggerang throws going on here. What do I want to do with this key? This is the long jump. I mean, you know the deal. Nobody has to be restreamed. Being bad is not a reason necessarily to not be restreamed. It's not a reason for us to say you can't be restreamed. Yeah, what Glib said. Oh no. There's like two dungeons in this game that have this contraption. Ooh, that's sneaky looking. Like, this part of the music's just really good. Silent watch. Thank you. That feeling when not sure of sequence breaking. Let's just call that a bad idea. Excellent. That was just an annoying room. Save that we got the slingshot. Thank you. I think this is the way out. I get to do this at least. Oh, good. That probably does nothing. As much as I don't want to take, like, too much damage and be completely reckless, he said as he jumped into, like, the log of spikes. I don't think I ever actually went that way, did I? Oh, I did come over here. That's what I came down here for, bombs. I'm a little curious about my Mega Man 9 PB and, like, where it's going to go in the tournament from here. I could probably get it down to 34 range. I'm not sure if it will actually happen. Ooh. Come on, game. I'm actually in trouble here because I just can't outrun this thing. And that's actually bugging me quite a bit. Yeah, how about that? It runs out right after... Oh my god, what a dumb boss. Shout out to the blue ring. Fire seeds? Yeah. That would have been nice. The owl was like, you use the ice. So we did it the way the owl wanted us to do it. I didn't know that would work either. Alright. And you try and true tradition of ice cube puzzles. I think I see this. Oh no, I don't see this. Well, that's evil. Need that. And then we put the wheel in motion here. Is it spring training yet? I know, right? Remember when it did exist and life was good? I kind of want to go and buy the domain if it's still out there. But it's probably not. It actually did exist. The best part was when pitchers and catchers reported it would say almost. It was like, I think there were like a couple of other websites that were like, is it whatever yet? And it would just say like, no, 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 except for like the 1 or 2 days, it would say yes. So the handful of things that is it spring training yet would say, .com yet would say, was no, almost. I forget if it was almost pitchers and catchers have reported, or if it was just, like, almost. Oh my goodness, what is this room? Almost, and then, like, almost pitchers and catchers reported, and then almost something else. No, I know for a fact isitspringtrainingyet.com did exist. So I need to figure out how to go down. Ow. I'm smart, by the way. Realistically, I just have an unnatural hatred of the magical boomerang because of randomizer. Okay. So these are just here to piss me off. Got it. Get out of here. This room looks bad. Wasn't even looking for you yet. Well, now what? I think I do this one more time. Mm-hmm. Wizrobes, why? Thanks everybody for hanging out. I think this is the most people I've actually had, like, watching this nonsense. Jokes. I actually did look to see if the dad jokes book was on Amazon, because I need to send Lasso a book of dad jokes now. Not because he wants one, because I want him to suffer through one. The very book that if you, when you resub, I will read from right now. So this goes there. Okay. Lasso's not with child. It's just a matter of getting him a book of dad jokes. I should see if Baby Cab appreciates dad jokes one day, but he's way too young to get anything yet. I'd just confuse him right now. No. Damage boosting off of Keys. I can't activate the cape in midair! Ladder and let me check messages in peace. I tried. No, that it had nothing to do with Lasso's fatherhood, and then everything to do with Lasso just needs a book of dad jokes. Yeah, there came a point where I realized with my son I had to, like, let him know what was going on. Usually, like, oh man, yeah. There's, like, a book and it's, like, anytime there's the bear or something, it's kind of like, no, I mean, the bear gets a good reading, but... How do I work this? That's the key I need. Did I try this yet? Bubble, why? this one? Oglib, thank you for redeeming a dad joke. That's right, we turned another page. Why is it hard to move a parakeet? You know it's bad when I don't even get it. Why is it so hard to move a parakeet? Because they don't budgie for anyone. People wanted to give me, if people started giving me lots of bits for the sole purpose of reading dad jokes, I mean, I guess I would do it. So we're gonna be caught in this again now, where I don't know how to reset this the other way. Which itself is because this thing doesn't seem to want to move. Silent watch may be needed. What does that even mean? Yeah, what's the hint on this? I need a key. And the key is to the right. Are we talking about the one with the orb or this room here? Still don't know what to do in that room. I feel like solving that room will get me to that staircase at the bottom corner of this room, which will get me this. Since that seems to be what I need in order to make this work. Thank you. I have no idea what just happened. Yo, I got the map. I want my money back. I want my money back. I'm gonna go back in time. That's all right. Okay. Oh no. That happened, I guess. Is this the, I guess this is the one that you're supposed to be able to solve easily? Seen one of those since the last game. Oh, come on. Blue's ribs are the worst. I don't know what I just did. Oh, great. I need that staircase to get a key. Oh, game. Why even let me come over here? Who builds these dungeons anyway? My guess is I'm supposed to leave this minecart here. Find the other minecart. What's over here? Yo, we got bombs. It was a lot easier than I thought. Thrum. Boss door is in sight. I think I'm gonna end up choosing another. Yeah, once I finish this dungeon, I'm not gonna finish the game today. Because I'm gonna have to beat Onyx and then Ganon. And there's the open treasure chest. Alright, I think we are in the clear for finishing this place now. We just have to actually do it. This takes me, what, to like the single... Yeah, I'm gonna use that. I knew that was there. I'm looking for the path to get the other thing. How do you know you play a Zelda game? You see, you have strange OCD about block patterns. Whatever game. Work in the magic boomerang. There's a lot of walking. Whoa! Strange boss. We did it. I'm just gonna call it there. Because I need to at least pretend to be a responsible adult.
I know I have at least one ring.
You have this ring already. You have this ring that says you have destroyed everyone already. You're a hero who understands the essences of nature because you killed a bunch of enemies from Zelda 1. Take this. Part of me knows that I should really have, It's probably okay. I really should have gone to see what of the secrets I could wrap up, just in case one of them was named. Sword level 2. Yeah, it should be fine. Is it just me, or do you just need, like, any old essence of things to pass some sort of evil barrier? Oh no, Zelda's useless in this game. Eyes. I have a feeling I need to eventually go to a side. Thank you. Cash money. I'm just glad I had the bombs. I look a little light on mystery seeds. I'm not sure how many of them I actually need. The game's giving me some, though. What I really need are a few bombs. You missed. It's an oversized god of the dungeon. The dragon.
Hmm.
Oh, I just have to get all the way to the other end and it doesn't actually ever make it. What even? Ugh. Come on. If only we had a down thrust. Kind of. Yeah. There's still ghosts. Pretty much. Yeah. Room of Rights. How can a Room of Rights be so wrong? Good. Damn random encounters. D-pad. I probably should have gotten a better sword. Oh good, I'm already in the air. What am I actually supposed to do there? Hey! I'm still not sure I'm gonna actually survive long enough to do this, because now I need to remember how to fight Ganon. I'm looking to, like, old memories, and they're shrugging. Different in each game. Yeah, that little dink is what I was a little afraid of. Oh. Yeah, that would do it. Don't lose cape. That is so weird. Just like everything that reverses controls. Double. Time? Probably not. Your power TM, courage TM, and wisdom TM. We should go. Where's Tree Waifu? In another game. Cape really is the best item. Victory music. Good job, Link. Yo, Akita. We brought back bread from Holodrum. Unfortunately, it has gone stale. Now Cab can have the level 4 sword. It's E-Honda. Get Baby Cab to see a flying bear holding bananas and see how he reacts. Dodge. pure sound down there. Again. Now what? And I swear, Glib, if you say Tarchan, I don't know what I'll do. But it won't be Tarchan. Wheels of attachment? Is he going to Link's Awakening or something? Like, how did Zelda get home? Link's gotta take the boat?